Hello, good day and welcome. Today we're going to be dealing with BJ 2018 Mathematics Past Question, Question 9. BJ 2018 Mathematics Past Question, Question 9. Simplify 1 plus 1 over 4 divided by 1 over 2. A, we have 2. B, we have 1 over 2. We have one whole number, 1 over 2. C, we have 1 over 2. And D, we have 0.5. The question says simplify 1 plus 1 plus 1 all over 4 divided by 1 over 2. Now we have addition and we have division. Now which do we start with? Now there's a law governing what? Governing simplification in arithmetic, and this law is Bodmas. It's what? Bodmas. And this says what? The brackets of division. This is division. M here stands for multiplication, A here stands for addition, and D stands for subtraction. Now if you look at this, you see that division comes first before what? Addition. So we divide first. So we pick what? We pick division first of all. Now we have what? 1 over 4 divided by 1 over 2. And now when you know in terms of fraction, when you are dividing, what do? You simply what? You simply change this, your division sign. You simply change the division sign to what? Multiplication sign. When you are doing division in fraction, you change this division sign to multiplication sign. And when changing this division sign to multiplication sign, what happens? You what? You change this to the what? To its reciprocal. That is, you change this other one, this one here, this one over 2, to its what? To reciprocal. To its reciprocal. That is, you multiply this now by the reciprocal of this. So in that sense, we have what? 1 all over 4 multiply by what? The reciprocal of 1 over 2 is 2 over 1. So multiply by 2 over 1. And here we have that what? We have that 2 here will give us 1. And 2 here will give us what? 2. So we are having what? 1 all over 2. Now let's come back. Remember we still have our what? Our 1 here. 1 plus this. Now we have 1 over 2. Now to continue with this one, we have that what? 1 plus 1 over 2. Remember we did the division first of all, then now we are coming back to the addition, because in Bodmas division comes before addition. So now 1 plus our answer here, and our answer here is 1 over 2. So 1 plus our answer here, that's 1 plus 1 over 2, is simply equal to what? 1 plus 1 over 2, that is 1 plus half, is equals to 1 and a half. 1 plus 1 over 2 is equals to 1 whole number, 1 over 2. This is a mixed number now. Now which of these options corresponds to our answer? Option A, yes, is 2, it's wrong. B says 1 whole number, 1 over 2, which is correct. C says 1 over 2, it is wrong. And D says 0.5, it is wrong. So our answer to this question is B. Option B is the correct answer. 1 whole number, 1 over 2. Thank you very much and God bless you. Please ensure you subscribe to our channel to get more videos.